afternoon and welcome to skedline.com. I'm Daniela Ramirez. It's March 13th, and here are your top news stories for the day. Canada follows suit to ban the Boeing 737 MAX 8 and MAX 9 from its airspace. No flights with this aircraft are to enter or leave Canada. The announcement was made today at noon by Canada's Minister of Transportation, Marc Garineau, after 18 Canadians died on Sunday's crash in Ethiopia. Garineau said the decision is based on new satellite data that was received overnight and studied early this morning. Sunwing was the first Canadian aircraft to cancel its MAX 8 flights, although Sunwing states it was not due to safety concerns, but rather commercial reasons. Various countries have banned the aircraft following the second tragedy involving the Boeing 737 MAX 8 in the last 6 months. As many as 100 children and many others are believed to be trapped under the three-story building that collapsed this morning in Nigeria's capital, Lagos. Reporters state roughly 100 students attend the school located on the third floor of the collapsed building. 8 children have been rescued from the rubble so far, and Lagos state governor has confirmed some fatalities. Thousands of citizens swarmed the streets to help, while hundreds of first responders continue to work hard to rescue children from under the rubble. At least 9 people are dead following a school shooting in Sao Paulo, Brazil. Amongst those dead are 5 school children, 1 school worker, 1 civilian standing near the school, and 2 adolescent shooters. Another 17 people, most of who are children, were also shot at the Raul Brazil Elementary School. No further information on their health has been released. Police reports 2 adolescents wearing masks entered the school around 9:30 a.m. this morning and began shooting. Both shooters eventually shot and killed themselves. Former Vatican Treasurer Cardinal George Pell was sentenced a total of 6 years in prison on Tuesday evening in Melbourne, Australia. The sentencing comes after Pell was convicted of sexually assaulting 2 choir boys in the 1990s. Pell, who is 77, will not be eligible for parole for 3 years and 8 months and will be registered as a sex offender for life. Pell, who was once a former advisor to Pope Francis, is the most senior Vatican official to be convicted of child sex offenses. Felicity Huffman and Lori Loughlin are some of the actors accused in the multi-million dollar college cheating scheme. The $25 million lawsuit is the largest college admissions scam ever prosecuted by the U.S. Justice Department. Sarah Lark has more information with today's entertainment.